Marlon, he makes the center. All the players of Fluminense open inside the box. Luis Henrique is gonna shoot! Goal! Luis Henrique! He gives the lead to Fluminense at Maracanã Stadium. All the defenders of América Mineiro trying to make that offside trap. Once again, the center by Marlon. The ball found Caio Paulista to Fred, to Luis Henrique. He left the players of Fluminense onside and the goal stands. Luis Henrique, he gets his fifth goal in the Campeonato Brasileiro. And an awful defensive mistake by the Rabbits. And Fluminense, they take the lead over América. That's all they needed. After a slow first half, they finally, the season looking to get at least 9 more points. Here comes Arias, he's tackled by Bauerman. It's a penalty for Fluminense. A very quick free kick for Fluminense. Take a look at Casares. Perfect pass to Arias. He got tripped by Eduardo Bauerman inside the box. Casares. Great quality there. Not sure if this... Here comes Fred. He shoots and he scores. Goal! Fred! He doubles the lead of Fluminense at Maracanã Stadium. After 2 months, Fred is scoring once again in the Campeonato Brasileiro. His fourth goal in the competition. Now Fluminense with that big insurance goal. Very close from getting maximum points away from Maracanã. 2-0 over America, Rodrigo Lazzarini.
As you said, Fred, also Cavicchioli is a specialist on PK. So as Fred, the number 9, put the ball in the back of the net, scoring his goal number 19 on the season. His fourth in the Brazil.